Okay guys, in this video we're going to show you how to turn a Hyrax expander. This is how it's made on the cast. And this is how it'll look once it's placed in your mouth. And the main thing is to look for that little hole right at the top of the expander. You turn the key, you make sure your key's all the way in the hole, all the way in the hole, and then you turn towards the back of the throat and then you pull out. Voila!